The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the internet, weighing in at 274 pounds, the Ghost.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
And his opponent from Texas, weighing in at 260 pounds. The superstar, Adams, Paul.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing. A big fight feel in a main event level match.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
We've got one of the most outspoken superstars on the roster in the ring right now.
Yeah, Cole, he's made it very clear what his...
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Oh, there it is. The abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the egg. Sharp elbows.
And a hip toss to escape.
From him here.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Face gouge. Oh, God. Oh, and a stomp. Oh, kick right in the back. He's getting a little battered now. Attacking knee. And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Disc and punch.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Looking for a high-risk move. From the top.
To put him away.
Head scissor.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
Just dished out his most devastating.
Way too often. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He is getting fired up here.
Saw that coming.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, no, 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 no.
He's turning the tables.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
They need to be aware of a count out right now.
DDT.
Cover. Two count, kick out. Kick out, he kicked out.
I thought for sure he was done.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Planning on what to do next.
Getting ready to
drop that bow.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop.
We're going to see it way up there.
Outsider's edge.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Place. It looked like a done deal.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
DDT!
This is it!
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin.
It looks like we're going to see it!
It is a second rope.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Trapping the arm.
Vicious stomps to the hand.
He turns it around.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Here is your winner, the Ghost.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.